Surprise, you know, I didn't expect it. I was just opening my door and there I find people with a box. And
just fantastic seeing God move, and I think there'll be more, you know. I really believe that there will be more.
I think it's a good thing. It's a good thing that Christians can show the love of God at Christmas.
Most people have accepted them, and we've had some people who don't actually live around here asking if they can have one as well, so people are really interested.
The attitude of both the churches we're working with, because we're working with two or three other churches, and the people who are doing quite a tough job, has been brilliant. No, that's excellent. No speaker.
We're here with the ho-ho-ho hampers.
It's an encouragement that, especially to the Christian world, that people do care.
To see these people coming here and the opportunity for us to see them have a blessed Christmas, that's good for us to see this.
Got a Christmas card as well from somebody else saying thank you for the Christmas hamper, so it was good.
We have surpassed last year by approximately 7 hours.
To everyone, thank you for these boxes of food. We all thank you. Merry Christmas. Yeah. Woo! From a little girl on the estate. I guess that speaks for itself, doesn't it?
Yes, thanks. So my team, they did very well. Everybody put their weight and they obeyed the orders instructed by me.
Yeah.
Tell them about the love of Jesus. He's the reason for the season.
To give us some hampers, to give us some hampers. Jesus is the reason why.
Jesus is the reason why.
The reason for the season.
Reason for the season.
Jesus.
Jesus.